So where did you get the idea for the Avid?
Well, I loved photography, and I always have loved photography. From age of six, I had a Brownie camera and then the Instamatic camera. And I remember that moment when I got a Nikon FTN. It was like graduating college, and I was 15 or something. It was just a great thing. And then when video cameras got small enough that you could actually buy them and carry them around, something that would be enormous today, but for $2,000, the thing that would go on the side and the separate camera, I bought one of these things and I started shooting video. And then I realized, you need to edit this stuff. And the question then was, how do you edit? Mm-hmm. We always had family vacations at my parents' place in Palm Springs. They were retired and lived in Palm Springs. The whole family came there, and I came with my video camera. Mm-hmm. Started shooting videos of my nieces and nephews. And one time I decided that I would make this video called Take the Money and Run. And we scripted it out and made parts for all the kids, and I directed it and shot it, and it was a big production with the whole family. And then I went into post-production in front of the fake fireplace in my parents' Palm Springs house. And I sat there with the camera tape deck connected to their home tape deck, meaning they could not watch any television during this whole time. And it took hours and hours and hours and hours and hours. And of course, I could not punch in at the right places, and I couldn't get it all to be right.
Clean edits.
But, oh no, forget that. Yeah. And just being anywhere in the ballpark was a good thing, and you move on.
Yeah. Out of pure frustration.
Absolutely. So I made this video called Take the Money and Run. And I gotta tell you, we just watched it just now, and it still brings joy to my heart to see that. And it did to our whole family. And it was that experience that it was so hard to edit that made me feel like something's gotta be better than what I have.
And how did you proceed from there? How did you get from that idea to, let's say, prototype?
Okay, well, there was a long distance between Take the Money and Run and the Avid. So I was doing these family videos, and that was, you know, wonderful but incredibly tough to do. And then at the company I was working at, Apollo Computer, they had a little editing system. So I thought, now this is going to be good. So I went and started using their little editing system, Panasonic knob editor. And it was more accurate, but it was still the same pain of linear editing.
Yes.
It was starting to come to me what this linear editing thing meant. What it really meant was, you change your mind, you lose it.
Right.
I mean, it was really painful. Basically, you had to just keep building and building, and if you ever wanted to go back, forget it.